Hundreds of South Australian allied health workers have walked off the job, calling for better pay and conditions. The Health Services Union claims a lack of fair pay has caused workers to abandon the public system.
The people who care for us are demanding the state government start caring about them.
Union!
Power!
Union!
Power!
Union!
Power!
Hundreds of SA's public health care workers have walked off the job.
Many of these workers could leave for the NDIS or interstate and get significantly better wages. It's just purely unacceptable that we continue to have to fight and struggle to get a fair deal in South Australia.
Health Services Union Secretary Billy Elric says SA healthcare workers are the lowest paid workforce in the country, which is leading to chronic staff shortages.
The workforce shortages are having a huge impact on not only the staff who are facing burnout, but the patients that they care for and so desperately want to care for.
For the workers, the system is at breaking point.
We're in a workforce crisis. We are carrying so many vacancies, and SA Health has not invested in allied health for many, many years. I have considered leaving for the private sector for more money. Everybody has cost of living pressures, and when you can earn so much more doing the same job in a different sector or in a different state even, there is certainly reason to leave, and that's why many people have left.
No beds were available at any metropolitan hospital on 11 separate occasions in June. The Health Services Union claims staff shortages are contributing to the state's ramping crisis.
We have evidence that increased occupational therapy in hospitals can reduce hospital readmissions, so we can help to be the solution to ramping if SA Health would invest in us.
The SA government says it has raised concerns with the stop work action organised by HSU with the South Australian Employment Tribunal. Monique Van Hayden, Sky News, Adelaide.